Hi children, my mobile cutter. So now I continue this one. So you see that the effective. So already I told to this one. V1 equivalent to IR1. Okay, so V2 equivalent to IR1. V3 equivalent to IR3. So this and all we are applying to this formula. V equivalent to V1 plus V2 plus V3. So we are get the final value. V equivalent to IR1 plus IR2 plus IR3. So the effective resistor is a single resistor. Each can replace the resistor effectively. So one resistor would effect another resistor, other the resistor would effect pass panite irukum. Okay. So as to the allow the same current through the electric current. So whatever it is, the first resistor, whatever it is having to the current, the same only for the three resistor also. Okay, let us say effective resistance of the series, combination of the resistor be the RS. So R1, already I told you, RS equivalent to R1 plus R2 plus R3, we are taking that. So now you see that, here you see that I you are taking to the common means, what happened? R1 plus R2 plus R3 come, right? So the R1 plus R2 plus R3, we are taking to the RS value, right? Okay, that's why, that is we are here given that, IRS means what? R1 plus R3. So, and the I will multiply. So, RS is the one definitions. Right. So, you can understand that when a number of the resistor are connected in the series, their equivalent resistance or effective resistance say equal to the sum of the individual resistance. So, first resistor, how much of the current having, that same only for that each resistor, right? So, that the sum of the total they are having to that same only. It is a equal only, they are telling. Okay. So we are RS equivalent to number of resistor. The equivalent resistor in the series combination is a greater than the highest of the individual resistance. Okay. So next you see that one problem. The three resistor of the resistance. Okay. First one 5 ohms, second one 3 ohms, third one 2 ohms are connected in the series with a 10 ohms battery. So battery is 10 ohms. Calculate at effective resistance and the current flow through the circuit. Ipa formula is R1 5 ohm, R2 3 ohm, R3 2 ohm, voltage vandu 10 battery oda voltage vandu 10 V. So the RS, what happened? RS na R1 plus R2 L2. So by the 3 value we are added, 5 plus 3 plus 2 plus equal to 10, right? So RS oda value 10 ohm. So finally we are current, we are find out current, find out formula I equal to V by R. So, in RS, RS we are taking. So, V oda value 10 is the total RS value is 10. Cancel panning na 1. So, 1 ampere we are get that. Right. So, next one you see that resistance in parallel. Resistance in parallel. I hope you are understood that is serious. It's a very important coming to the 5 marks questions. Okay. So, 10th portions exam times they are asking to that. Okay, ma'am. It's a very important coming to the exam. So the resistance in the parallel circuit has the two or more loops through which current can pass. If the circuit is disconnected in one of the loops, the current can still pass through the other loops. Okay, wow. The parallel circuit has the two or more loops. Already I told A and B in the two point la row wise la enna agum idu vandu join agum appa any one circuit is a cutting means what happen and the circuit la current vandu enna agum pass aidha irukku any one circuit is a broken means nothing it is a broken means adunudi and the current passing vandu continuity ah move aagite irukum. Okay, va. So next step. So you see this is a first resistor. So, first R1 resistor, R2 and R3. Okay. So, this is a A and B. you are imagining it, this is a A point and B point. The A and B point, it's a connected to the three resistor joined to that one point. Okay, key and battery. The battery passing through the current, battery passing the current to the A, to the point A. The point A is here collecting to that three resistor R1 and R2, R3 is here passing through that. The current on the A, the point la vara, and the current is the three resistors ko move agudhu. Right? So, idu evlo move agudhu current indrada, we can observe to the voltage. The voltmeter clear, the voltage evlo voltage inga pass agudhu, the voltmeter la we can able to see. Right? So, next we are connect to the ammeter and is here connect to the ammeter, negative connected to the key. The key another end is connected to the battery. Okay. The consider the three resistor R1, R2 and R3 are connected across the two common points and A and B. Already I told you know that one. The potential difference. This is also the potential difference across the each resistance. Each resistance will have potential difference. The same and equal to the potential difference between the A and B. So in the point liyum potential difference, in the point udaya potential difference eppadi irukum, it's a equal only. Okay va, in the three la evlo irukku adhu da ingeyum namakku kaamikum. So next you see that this is the measured using the voltmeter. So adhu da inge voltmeter la already solren evlo current ulla povundrathu indha voltmeter la kaamikum. The current I arriving at A divides into the three branches. So I1, I2 and I3 passing through the R1, R2 and R3 respectively. So inga vara the current battery mulayama inga vara the current A point vara current is here partially given to that. Idha pirichu kudukom moonu current ku adu pogum. Okay va? So that is your according to the Ohm's law. Idhu according to the Ohm's law. So I1 equal to V by R1, I2 equal to V by R2, I3 equal to V by R3. The total current through the circuit given by I equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. Okay, so next you see that I oda values ellame add panikrom. Inda I oda values tho alle apply panikrom. I1, I2, I3 oda value here there. So adha nam ange substitute panikrom. Let us do that. R1 plus R2 plus R3 we are taking to the RP. So RP is the resistor in parallel. That is mentioned in RP. Okay, and RS is the resistor in series. Okay, so that one we are taking to that. Okay, so after that we are elaborated the V by RP. We have to explanation paniklaan. V by R1 plus V by R2 plus V by R3. Okay, so next you see that the 1 by RP அப்படி நம்ம வெளியே ட்ராப் அவுட் பண்ணோம்னா இதில் காமனாக வி இருக்குல்ல இதை காமனாக வி எடுத்துகிட்டு மீலாம் எடுத்துகிட்டோம் ஒன் பை ஆர் ஒன் ப்ளஸ் ஒன் பை ஆர் டூ ப்ளஸ் ஒன் பை ஆர் த்ரீன்னு வரும் ரைட். ஸோ தஸ் வென் யூ நம்பர் ஆஃப் த ரெசிஸ்டர் ஆர் கனெக்டட் இன் த பேரல த சம் ஆஃப் த ரெசிப்ரோக்கல் ஆஃப் த இண்டிவிஜுவல் ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ் இஸ் ஈக்குவல் டு த ரெசிப்ரோக்கல் ஆஃப் த எஃபெக்டிவ் ஆர் ஈக்குவலண்ட் ரெசிஸ்டன்ஸ். ஓகே, ஈக்குவலண்டாக இருக்கும். When n resistor are equal, when resistor of the equal resistance are connected in the parallel, the equivalent resistance is R by n. அப்போ how do we are writing 1 by RP வந்து 1 by R plus 1 by R, 1 by R அப்படியே டாட் டாட் போனோம்னா நம்பர் ஆஃப் R இல்லையா, அப்போ n by R. ஸோ அப்போ resistor in the parallel equivalent to R by n. ஸோ we are defined the equivalent resistance in the parallel combination is less than the lowest of the individual resistance. Okay, are you understood? I hope you are understood. Any doubt you are asked to me. Thank you, children.